thousands of dollars raised for a woman desperate for a life-saving surgery.
I was thinking I'm doing something good.
People are saying it was all a sham.
I thought you were 3 times the breast cancer survivor. Why are you guys here?
Where we find the cash really went tonight on KFOX 14 News at 9.